Where the fuck's my food fuck face?
Oh, the best night of my whole life. Oh, he's a good boy. Yeah.
Food.
Hey, Mr. Whiskers.
Food. Now.
I left you a little gift on the sofa.
A reminder of why you can't leave us alone without food.
Fucking antelope.
To Gnu.
Oh, yes, of course. Are you going to kill someone else?
Me? No. Of course not.
Sick, disturbed cat.
Why not, dear? We both know you want to.
No!
You killed by accident. That felt good. Now do it on purpose, dear. Just once. See what it's like.
Shut up. I don't have to listen to you. You're just a cat.
Well, a cat, it can talk and reason. That's a miracle for the ages.
So what?
But a guy who talks to his cat, well, that's one step away from the loony bin. Find someone else, kill them, and you will discover what it feels like to be truly alive.
By killing?
It's better than sex.
He is wrong. We're not like the pussy, Jerry. We have morals.
It's a good boy.
Did you hear that? I earned the right to be called a good boy.
You earned the right to be hit by a minivan.
Someone's here! Intruder! Intruder! I got your back, Jerry! I got your back, Jerry! I got your back!
Stay. Too well. I kind of like you, Bosco.
Me too. I like you, Mr. Whiskers. But now, it's time for each of us to go our own way.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye, Mr. Whiskers.